Beauties, welcome back to my channel. If this is the very first time you're watching my video, you are so very welcome. Please don't forget to press the red button to subscribe and also press the notification bell, so whenever I upload a new video, kind of video like this, you will be notified. So guys, I decided to create a very bold eyes today for you guys to see. I know you will love this look that you're seeing here. So I kind of like, maybe my next video I'm thinking about like coming out with another video of why people your makeup never come out well, like your beauty influencer. So I'm going to be talking about that whenever I do my next video. So because a lot of people have been writing me like their makeup is not coming out well, so I will try to talk about that on my next video. So guys, I will just go ahead now for you guys to see how I create this beautiful look that you guys are seeing. Yeah, for those of you who have not seen my life story, what are you still waiting for? So I will put a link down on the description box, so just go there and click on the link and then it will take you to my life story. So guys, I love you all so much. Take care. So guys, why I'm doing this thing, please, you might hear some noise because they're facing some things in my house, so please just bear with me. So I'm going to be creating a very credible eyes today for you guys to see. I just want you guys to see. So first of all, I'm going to conceal my eyes, okay? Let me just maintain it so. And then. So guys, first of all, I'm going to be making use of this palette for you. This from this color board. So I'm going to be taking this shade here, blue, to start my shade. So I will take this shade here just to start everything up. Wait for this blue here. See, I'm going to like put this blue on my outer corner. Okay. So guys, after I'm done with my blue, so the next step I'm going to be taking, I'm going to be using this palette from Alfano. So I'm going to be taking the green here. Okay, please guys, just pardon the noise, okay? I'm sorry. So I'm going to put it on top of the blue. So guys, I'm done with the green on the top of the blue. So the next step, I'm going to be taking that palette I took before, the one I took blue from. So I'm going to be picking up this purple shade here. I'm going to be picking up a very dark purple. Let me use this purple. So I just need something that dark, but not that too dark. So I'm going to be using this purple here and then blend it out. So on the same palette, I'm going to be picking this pink here. So I will just take this pink and there it is. Please, can I pardon the noise, okay? I'm so sorry. So I wasn't expecting that, so I didn't know they would come to the table. I just fixed some things in my house, so sorry guys. So I'll just blend in together with the purple. because I just want like blend this purple and pink more together. So I'll be going in with this orange shade and like put it between the middle of the purple and the pink. See, just place it in, like use it to blend the pink and the purple together. Please, not that much, a little of it, just these two color I pick here. I use it to put it. So guys, I've done cutting my crease. So before I added this white concealer to my eyes, I first of all clean up my eyes with wiper, with makeup remover, then I go in with a white concealer. So the reason why I'm always clean that is because I want a very bold eye, so I have to clean off those excess eyeshadow on my eyes so that the makeup will come out very well. So if I'm going to be going in with this blue, the palette I used before, so I'll just dip into this blue shade there and start with the outer corner. After I'm done with the blue, so the next step, I'm going to be taking a very silver eye. So I'm going to be using this palette from Kiko. So this palette is made up of shimmer throughout. So I'm going to be taking this silver color here to add to the blue, like you see. Not showing that much, but later I know it will come out by the time I use the other color. I'm done with putting all the silver, so the next time I'm gonna add this pink to my eyes. So I'm gonna put this pink here. Because I want the pink to be very bold and very bright, so I'm gonna be going in with this shade there, this pink shade there, to brighten it more. I'm going to be doing now. So I'm going to go in and put some glitter gums on my eyes, and then add some glitter to my, some silver glitter to my eyes. So guys, I'm done now, so I'm going to just put on some skincare. So guys, I'm going to use this face cream for my face now. So I bought this from Kiko. This is how it is now. So guys, I'm going to be using this foundation from LA Girl Pro Matte. So I'm using the camera. So I'm using the shade camera. You see? So the next step I'm going to be taking this concealer from LA Girl to conceal my eyes. So one thing about this LA Girl concealer, so I will recommend for you, immediately you put it on your hand, I would just say you should blend it fast, because This concealer dries so fast, so whenever I'm using it, I always blend it immediately when I apply it on my eyes, so it will get dry before I start blending it. So just blend it out immediately when you apply it on your eyes. Blend it out immediately, and that way you have the perfect look, because when it dry, you don't like how it will look like later. Okay, so I'm done with the rest of that thing. So the next thing I'm going to be doing now, I'm going to be using this Sasha Buttercup to set my eyes now. So what I always do whenever I'm doing my eyes, I don't always bake, okay? I don't like baking, I don't know why. So I don't like to bake at all. So to finish up the whole look, so I'm going to be using this finishing powder from Kiko. You all know I love this finishing powder a lot. That is the finishing powder I always make use of. Maybe I will try to check other products out and see how their product is going. But for me, I love this Kiko finishing powder a lot, because kind of like it. I don't know how I'm going to explain. Like, it's a perfect match for me. Whenever I use it, I don't always have a problem with the product, okay? So I love to use Kiko products a lot, okay? Most of my products are from Kiko, so